Hey everyone, so welcome to this video. So in this video we'll be talking about that Amazon Polly. So Amazon Polly, it's a text to speech application with comes with that multiple AI features, right? Like voice synthesis and text to speech and synthesis with the human voice, like that actually. And also Amazon Polly will provide that natural text to speech that called NTTS, right? So you can use your voice wherever you have, so that it will be provided by that Amazon Polly. So don't talk too much and let's deep dive into that. Hey everyone, so the main thing, you can use that free of cost in that free tier of Amazon actually. All right, so now I can go to the try Polly. So in that, this is the home page of Amazon Polly. So in that part, you can choose the two kind of engines. One is neural, another one is standard. So the neural produces that most natural and human-like speeches as possible, right? So that standard produces that natural sounding speech. So standard already lot of tools will have, but neural, it's a most natural with the human-like speeches. So in that part, I can choose the engine as a neural and a language. So you can see that lot of languages over there. So if you need English Indian or English British, so that you can choose, and you can choose the voice accordingly actually. So there, these are the things, still it's in development. So there is more languages will comes up in the future. But as of now, we can see that this kind of languages, right? So at the same time, you can just go to the voice, and in that you can see that various voices actually. So these are the voice, it's slightly similar to the natural voice, right? Obviously. And some of the voice, it's clearly will have that robotic voice. That's pretty crazy actually. And as you can see, if I play that, hi, my name is Jonah, I will read any text type here. So you have a three buttons over there. One is save to S3, another one is download, another one is listen. So if I click the listen, based on that English and Jonah voice, it will be read actually. So let's see.
Hi, my name is Joanna, I will read any text you type here.
Here is the thing, and you can see that additional settings like speech file format settings and customized pronunciation, that also will have actually. And also the next thing, I can go to the standard. So if I click that standard, and some of the languages will gone, like Arabic Gulf and Catalan and Belgian and New Zealand's Irish, like that actually. So produce the natural sounding speech, it will be give, and based on that I can give some US, and in that some of the female voices will be gone. And so obviously here also female voices is more and the male voices is slightly little bit actually. And as you can see, you can type some of the text over there, and if you click listen, so you will get that that on time sound actually, right? So the next part, as you can see, that speech file format settings. So in that, if you don't have any knowledge about that speech file format settings or customized pronunciation, you can just simply click that info, and it will be you can show it will be go to that documentation part, like what are the speech file format settings, sampling rate and mp3, and in that how to do the synthesis, and like that it will become. And a customized pronunciation also you can do using that Lexicon thing actually. So in that Lexicon also you can see apply Lexicon using that console. So in that it will be goes to the documentation part. So in the documentation you can read it, and you can apply wherever you need actually. So all the things should be a configurable, so it's a straightforward thing. Then speech synthesis markup language, or SSML, is supported by that Amazon Polly. This allows you to to fine tune that speech output by the controlling the pronunciation and intonation and other speech characteristics. It's a great creating the dynamic and engaging speech experience, so that it will be supporting that SSML. So you can see that SSML, but toggle over there and you can see that how much pitch it will be going there and how we pronounce it with that sentence. So like that it will be thing. And that Amazon Polly will provide that huge voice customization. So pre-built voices with the different accent and styles. You can choose the voice and that best suit for your application. Even you create your own unique voice using that natural TTS engine, right? So it's pretty awesome. Yeah. Then if you need real-time speech synthesis, Amazon Polly got you covered, right? So it supports your streaming of synthesis space, which is perfect to interactive voice response systems with the live broadcasting. So now let's talk about how to integrate Amazon Polly into your applications. So Amazon Polly provides that simple and very well of API that you can easily integrate with your application, right? So applications or website or services with just a few lines of code. So you can dynamically generate the speech on demand actually. So no matter that platform you are developed from. So Amazon Polly is compatible with every platform. So it works seamlessly on web browser and mobile devices and IoT devices as well. So you can leverage your Polly's capability across the various environments. And lastly, let's talk about that cost and pricing for Amazon Polly. Amazon Polly follows pay-as-you-go pricing model, but currently it's a free tier you can use. But if you go with the commercial thing, so that on that time, so you can make us a pay as you can, meaning you only pay what you use, right? So you are charges based on that number of characters is possessed and a specific feature utilized. This ensures the cost optimization based on your needs. And there you have it, right? So that's a brief overview of Amazon Polly. So it's amazing features. So it's an excellent tool for developers looking for enhance the user experience with the lifelike speech synthesis. I hope you found this tutorial helpful and thank you for watching. We hope you found this video informative and helpful. If you did, please hit the like button and consider to subscribe our channel for more videos like this in the future. Also, don't forget to share this video with your friends and colleagues who might find it useful. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. And we'll be happy to respond. Thank you for watching. We'll see you on the next video.